Hello friends, how are you? I'm Samba Sai Kumar. Today we are going to discuss something about law of attraction. Before starting, you can find n number of videos on law of attraction, and I'm again doing this video of law of attraction because in my circle there are people who are not aware what is law of attraction. Let me tell you, law of attraction is something which will attract whatever you want. If you attract negative things will attract you. If you attract positive things, then positive things will come to your life. Say, for example, if you want to achieve any kind of goal, if you think you want to achieve it without any negative thoughts to it, then you will achieve that goal. Say for example, you want to earn a 1 lakh rupees within a specific period of 1 month. Say for example, I am going to earn 1 lakh before January 30, 2019. If this you want to attract, then your affirmation should be, I am going to earn 1 lakh on or before January 30, 2019. And if you believe that this is going to happen, then only it will happen. If you are not believing, it is not going to happen. How is not your headache? How is not at all your headache? It is going to happen if you think it is going to happen here. But here, if you think 0.00001% also that it may not happen, then law of attraction will attract this negative 0.0001 instead of 99.99999% of what you want. That means when you think, when you have decided what you exactly want, then even a 0.0001 negative should not come with you. Then it will definitely happen. Because law of attraction will always attract whatever you think more. If you think you are going to earn that 1 lakh rupees in a specific period, then you are going to earn. But in the process, it may not happen, or how I am going to earn this 1 lakh rupees. If all these kind of negative reactions or negative affirmations comes into your mind, then law of attraction will work towards those negative attraction instead of the attraction which you are actually thinking, positive attraction. That is not going to happen in that fashion. So law of attraction always, universe will always be with you only when you think that it is going to happen with 100% positive attitude. If you think even a single point of negative attitude, then it is not going to happen. There are n number of examples available in YouTube. You can search it. My way of technique is be on your mobile with selfie video. Do whatever your goal and be specific with time and everything, and record that video for around 30 seconds or 40 seconds. Then listen that video continuously. Best time is before going to sleep, you on that video. That video will continuously run till morning. Then when you are sleeping, that video will be listened or heard by your subconscious mind. Then automatically your subconscious mind will pick that particular thing, and it makes sure, your subconscious mind makes sure that whatever your affirmation was recorded in that video will come true. This is the challenge I am telling you. You can try, search and achieve whatever you want in your life through law of attraction and through your subconscious mind. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Do subscribe my channel and Share my videos through WhatsApp, Facebook and all other channels to your friends, relatives, etc. Thank you so much. Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.